Is straightforward and not too difficult. It sounds like a great opportunity to challenge the record.
Looking good.
It was a great shot. Your ball is on the fairway and with some good distance too. This is your second shot. You can hit the ball close enough to the cup so you can make it with one putt. If you putt this in, it's a birdie. The putting green is downhill. Be careful not to putt too hard. It's a hook line. The ball may run to the left. You did great.
Do you want to give up? You're still underestimating me.
Without a doubt, that was a perfect approach.
You're still naive.
If you putt this in, it's a birdie. The putting green is downhill. Be careful not to putt too hard. It's a hook line. The ball may run to the left. You played very well. This hole seems to be curving to the left. A draw ball would be effective. If you hit the ball in that direction, the ball will hit those trees. It was a great shot. It was a difficult shot because of the wind.
I suppose you want me to be serious.
This is your second shot. This rough won't be that bad if you hit the ball a little harder. That's a birdie putt. It's a hook line. The ball may run to the left. That was a nice putt.
I advise you not to start celebrating yet.
I'm afraid this hole is too difficult to get on into. You don't want to take too many chances. It was a great shot. Your ball is on the fairway and with some good distance too.
I suppose you want me to be serious.
This is your second shot. This is a good spot to approach the green from. Try to make it as close as possible.
Take a bow.
This just doesn't make sense.
This is your third shot. Somehow you need to hit the ball close enough to the cup to make it in one putt.
And straight.
You did great. The fairway curves to the right. A fade ball will work well here. I'm proud to see your score and performance doing so well today. It was a great shot. You put the ball in a great spot on the green.
How dare you?
an eagle putt. A green has a slice line. You need to putt slightly to the left.
There!
You almost made it. That's a birdie putt. I'm proud to see your score and performance doing so well today.
Looking good.
You put the ball in a great spot on the green. If you putt this in, it's a birdie. The green has a slice line. You need to putt slightly to the left. It was a clean, fantastic putt. This hole seems to be curving to the left. A draw ball would be effective. I'm proud to see your score and performance doing so well today.
Ha ha ha!
This is your second shot. This is a good spot for putting the ball on the green. Just make it as close to the cup as possible.
Looking good. Ah.
It was almost on the green. The ball is at the edge of the green, but you can putt as if you were on the green. Such a nice putt-in. This hole seems to be curving to the left. A draw ball would be effective. You can show your strength with the driver here. Why don't you go for an eagle? Don't you feel that everything goes well when your condition and performance are right on, like today? If you hit the ball with a full swing, it'll go out of bounds. Your ball is on the fairway and with some good distance too.
We'll be right back.
This is your second shot. This is a good spot to approach the green from. Try to make it as close as possible.
I'm going to make it.
This just doesn't make sense.
It was almost on the green. The ball is at the edge of the green, but you can make it with a putter.
Oh.
That was such a nice putt-in. To the right. A fade ball will work well here. I'm proud to see your score and performance doing so well today.
Cool!
It was a great shot! Your ball is on the fairway and with some good distance, too.
How dare you!
This is your second shot. Even though it's not a long approach, you need to hit the ball harder since the cup is higher. Going uphill, you better use a smaller number club, otherwise it won't reach where you want it to. This is your third shot. If you shoot for the hole, at least you'll be within one putt. You almost made it. It's a par putt. This shouldn't be any problem. You played very well.